Hello friends, welcome to Kavita's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to prepare Bombay sandwich. Ingredients required to make Bombay sandwich are some slices of bread, mint and coriander chutney, salt to taste, chaat masala, some butter, some thinly sliced onion, beetroot, cucumber, tomato, boiled and peeled potato. Let's start the preparation. Take one slice of bread, apply butter evenly. Now I am going to apply mint and coriander chutney. For this mint and coriander chutney, I have added mint, coriander, salt, some cumin seeds, lemon juice and green chili. I have ground this into a smooth paste, adding little water. Now I am going to keep sliced onion. Some beetroot. Now we have to sprinkle salt, some chaat masala. I will keep this bread here. Take one more slice of bread, apply butter, apply green chutney. Now we have to keep boiled potato, some tomato, some cucumber, sprinkle salt to taste, some chaat masala. I am going to keep this bread on first slice. Apply butter to this bread as well. I am going to keep this bread on. Let's toast this on toast maker or sandwich maker. Apply little butter. Keep this sandwich. Apply little butter on the top. Close it and toast it until it becomes golden brown. It's almost more than 1 minute now. Toasted Bombay sandwich is ready to eat. This is a toasted version of Bombay sandwich. You can eat it with tomato ketchup. Please do try this at home and let me know your feedback. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye-bye. Take care.